I asked Banu how she applies these values, inclusivity, diversity, and representation in the company's work.
Give the power back to people. You know, they've found the budget, found the time to come to a commercial conference with a topic that's close to their hearts that they need to be working on, and they do work on, then they know something about it. So we almost need to get out of the way. You provide the platform, you provide the right environment, you say the right things so that people are primed when they arrive. This is you rolling up your sleeves, and please do not wear a suit or a tie. There's a pair of scissors at the registration desk. We'll snip your ties off because, you know, you can't get any real work done in a suit and a tie.
Okay, so you're viewing a conference really as getting work done as well. You know, it's not just a pure learning experience. It's a collaborative experience.
Absolutely.